Tiger. What? Where's he gone? Are you shitting me? I'm after those fuckers. First of all, I need to find how did it end up over here? How the hell did it end up from there all the way down here? That don't make sense. That's a long way for it to fall. Alright, I need to get some of these. How are they? These fuckers. I need to craft myself a bigger wallet. Miles away. Literally. What? This is the area, we should be able to find them. Probably more likely to be up here somewhere. Where was that? What was that? With that. You. That's bullshit how many bullets that thing took. That's what I'm after. Thank you. Build a new wallet. Hey guys. Let's go. Lieutenant, okay. What do you have, anything interesting? Yay. Propellers. What's going on? Hey, man.
It's a ball. Was that intel from the camp worth it? Did you even read it? Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid. 9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives. That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
That guy in there.
Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Slam door, mate. That will be easy with my trusty helicopter. Keeps moving shit around. Oh, actually. A propaganda poster over here.
Uncle Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Audrey, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Armitage's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Saval's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
So what you're saying, he is gay or he's not gay? I can't land there, fuck's sake.
The son of the great Mohan, Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father.
Okay.
Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Okay, I got karma bar there. Yeah, now what?
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries. The gods bless us with wisdom, and we connect them to the prayer to purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel. Life without emotion is no life at all. A life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder. Life is as tenuous and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality.
That was easy.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Prepare to defend the monastery. Yeah, when we're supposed to plant it. The bridge? I didn't realize I've got to run between these points.
Okay.
last guy.
Is it over?
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
No problem.